person get to a risky person after attend the this day we suffer with a very critical situation due to this pandemic. Our school organized a online art and craft competition and I got a golden opportunity to participate in this competition. Now I would like to tell something about my craft, and my craft is the photo frame. I decided to make this photo frame because I don't have sufficient materials to make other craft, and in this pandemic all sorts of closed, so I can't go out to buy materials to make other craft, and this is so easy craft, so I decided to make this craft. And I use materials to make this craft, that is the newspaper, invitation cards, rulers, sketch pens, pencils, scissors, a single photo and a hot glue gun. And the use of this photo frame is to remember a single memorial day or a happier day with a single frame. That is the use of the photo frame. And I feel very glad to participate in this competition, and thank you. At last I want to say something, that stay home, stay safe. That's all. Thank you.